Thomas, what's your question for Sammy?
Go on, Thomas. It's okay. I'm not going to punch you in the face like I might do to that idiot over there.
Why have you not won the Universal Champion yet, ever since you've been back?
Look, man, you guys really got to step it up. You could ask me anything. You ask me about these dumb questions about the Universal title. I could win the Universal title anytime I want. I'm not that interested right now. I'd much rather hold all of you accountable for your crap, quite frankly. You could ask me anything. You could have asked me about AEW.
Hey, Sammy, hey, so listen, I know you mentioned that the Universal Champion, you mentioned Seth Rollins, who we've seen earlier tonight, had sort of a bad night. Hypothetically speaking, you did have that match for the Universal Championship with Seth Rollins. How does that look? How does that go for us?